Wow. stop.
Next challenge will involve this.
Hey, what was that for?
Wow, I can't tell who's Mr. White. Is it you?
No, he's white. I'm black.
Okay, Dan, just checking. Ah, blue, is my color gone like purple?
No, yellow, you're fine.
You tricked me! Ugh, and you smell too!
Now then, this challenge is pretty simple. We play tag...
That game's for babies!
...with a twist.
Oh, we used the magic paintbrushes from earlier to play tag with.
And the last one standing will earn immunity. Black, you should know that's not gonna work on me.
I guess this won't be easy. Right,
Orange? Yeah, we can do this.
Due to technical difficulties, the color challenge will be right back after these messages.
Hello, viewers of the world. Are you tired of using old regular?
Sorry about that, viewers, but welcome back to the color challenge. We're just about to start the next challenge, so please be patient.
White, I think everyone is ready.
Well, in that case, go!
Hey, Red, how about forming an alliance?
Blue, please. That is like an overused line I hear in every object show I know.
Please?
Not going to happen.
I'll join your alliance, Blue.
Really?
Nope. Psych!
Gray!
Well, Blue, you're the first one to be out.
Poor you.
Gray, I swear, you will rue the day you messed with me.
It's just a game.
Hey, Fuchsia, come out wherever you are. There you are. Oh.
Don't smell anymore.
What? I lost my scent?
Hey, you two, you're out.
So get your butts over here.
Well, this might be a good hiding spot.
Oh, yes. I think this might be the best Grapplberry cake I've ever had.
Ah, Purple, you're out.
Whatever. I'm not into this game anyways.
Purple is a weird species of color.
Right, we have 5 participants remaining, and that would be...
Red, yellow, gray, green, and orange.
Oh, okay. Just checking.
Which color is going to be my victim? Ah, red.
Stop in the name of Red's life.
Ow! That really hurts! My color! Thanks a lot, guys.
Ooh! 3 colors down, 2 to go.
And that would be yellow and gray. But where's yellow?
Well, let's take a look, brother. Yellow, where are you?
Okay, yellow. You're all by yourself. Don't be scared. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Who's there?
Alright, there's really nothing to be scared of.
There you are!
Ah! Be gone, you foul beast!
Ow! Yellow, what the heck? Gray is out, which means...
Yo won and has obtained immunity.
Yay! I can't believe I won. That was the most scary thing in my life.
Well, it wasn't that scary. If we were doing this game in the case, now that would be scary.
Blue, don't even try.
Alright, colors, it is now post-challenge voting.
What's that? It's where we get votes from you, the participants.
That's right. You get to vote on who you want off the show. There's a voting booth over there to cast in your votes.
Well, I know who to vote for.
I don't know who to vote for, so I say Fuchsia because she's too much of a clean freak. I mean, she sometimes cleans my back.
Brown, he's of course so dirty. I need him as far away from me as possible.
I'd vote for that beast who scared me. What's his name? Oh, Gray. Gray.
I choose Orange because he didn't help.
That's it. I pick Fuchsia. What happens when I say I'll vote for myself? Wait, that didn't count, didn't it?
I wanted to vote for Yellow because she hit me with a paintbrush, but she has immunity, so I'll vote for Orange.
Gray. Yeah, that's it, Gray.
Alright everyone, here are the votes so far.
So, viewers, it's your turn to vote. Choose your color and vote that color to be off the show.
And viewers, the voting begins today and ends September 12, 2014. And of course, as our loyal viewers and subscribers,
we can safely say,
see you next time on the Color Challenge. I want to apologize for...
Ah! I said, be gone, beast!
Ow! Yellow, will you stop throwing things at me?
Ah! The beast is still here! Ah!
You know what? Never mind.